Hello everybody, it's your girl Fuga Mama, and today we have a Family Dollar 5 off of $25 deal for Saturday, February 25th, 2023 only. So let's show you what we got and tell you how much we saved. Okay, so first up we have these Chic razors, and they are $6.50, and there is a $4 coupon. $6.50, $4 coupon. Then we have this. We have the Dial. This is the Clean and Gentle Hyperallergenic. Now, I'm emphasizing this because this one is only $2.25. Regular price, $4.75. And there is a dollar coupon, making it only $1.25. What? Come on, come through, family dollar. Next up is this Arm & Hammer Clean Sensations In Wash Scent Boosters. These are regular priced at $5.75, and they are on sale for $5.50. And guess what? There is a $2 coupon. That is a sensational deal. These rascals are big. They smell good. They don't irritate. At least they don't irritate my skin. You may have to try it out. Do your due diligence to see how it works with you. But this is a good deal. I love these. They smell so good, and they don't have the irritation of other scent beads, scent boosters, whatever they are. Okay, last but not least, we have one of Tasha's favorites, the Gain Fabric Softener. It is regularly priced $7.50, on sale for a whopping $7.45, and there is a $2 coupon for this item. Okay, so, as you can see, we paid $10.30 plus tax. Which is good, because like this product here, if you just walked into the store, you're going to pay $7.50. So you can get that product that you walked in the store for, and, you know, get everything else for basically free, almost. So, once again, here is a snapshot of the receipt. Let us know your thoughts below. Leave us a comment, and don't forget, like the video, subscribe if you're not already, turn the notification bell on so we can see you all in the next one. Peace. Photo bombers back there. Summer boxing and I'm working out. Hey, reviewing all these products and I'm working out. Hey, I got the Don Dottie gold, 'cause it's all about the mind, body, soul.